अल्लू अर्जुन गारु मास गारु सराय नेडू सनव सत्यमूर्ति जुलाई रेसगुरम एंड नाउ पुष्पा सो टू गुड वेलकम एवरीबडी टू मुंबई सर आई वुड लाइक टू स्टार्ट विद यू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज कमिंग डेफिनेटली द बिगेस्ट तेलुगु फिल्म ऑफ द ईयर एंड योर बिगेस्ट फिल्म टिल नाउ प्रोबेबली इट इज कमिंग वन डे आफ्टर स्पाइडरमैन No Way Home, which is also insane. What is your take on the competition? What is your take on the box office clash? What do you feel about that? We would like your thoughts.
You know, the box office part, I'll ask Manish ji to answer that and then I'll answer it.
Yeah, both of you.
Okay. Content has no language. And we have proved time and again that South movies have worked. This is the biggest South movie which is coming along. And I'm damn confident it will do wonders at box office. I don't now pass on the mic to Allu, sir.
Allu Arjun, sir, your take.
Sir, I think we should be very graceful. You know, the Hindi audience have been very graceful to South cinema. That's why South cinema could penetrate. As a South, I'm saying that, you know, we are very gracefully, you know, inviting Hindi cinema to come into the North. Same way, I think we should be very graceful in inviting over English films over to a country. And that's when they will also be very gracefully opening up, you know, our languages to open in their country. So I think we should have a mutual respect for each other in each other's languages. And in films, I don't think language is a barrier. And we're in a situation right now, today in India, that we, India or the world over, that entire cinema, the culture of people coming to cinema has stopped. I'm not looking at one Pushpa or another one film. I'm looking at it as Indian cinema, and cinema should win. Not just Indian cinema, world cinema overall, the culture of people coming to the theaters has gone down. I think Spider-Man should get people back into the theaters. I think Pushpa should get Indian people back into the theaters. It's about, you know, celebrating cinema back again. So I think collectively we should, support each other, and I support them, and I wish them all the best for tomorrow.
So one more. Sorry, I forgot to introduce myself.
And also, the next week, there are other big films coming in Mumbai. You know, for 83, we have Mr. Ranveer Singh's and Kabir Khan sir's film that's releasing. I wish them all the best. I hope you get people back into the theaters. And now that I'm a Hindi media, I'd like to once again congratulate Suryavamshi for being a big success in getting people back into the theaters. I am more bothered about cinema right now than just Pushpa alone by itself. Thank you.
Very well said, sir.